So here we are then. Here's Scandinavia. Finally got it. Wow. That's pretty cool, actually. Very happy about that. Since, remember, I invited some vassals to come join me. There's some potential vassals. Among them, this guy. Son of Dan the Cruel. Dan the Cruel. So, hopefully he'll just join me and we'll be done with this whole Swedish Norwegian war thing. Been doing some thinking. I think I'm going to keep the Swedish crown around, but I'm not going to create the Finnish one. I'd rather just have a huge Norwegian empire. Or should I get the Finnish one? Actually, I'm not really sure how to best stabilize all this. If we look at the de jure kingdoms, we'll see. Yeah, Norway is about to become de jure here. We're about... on average, about 20 years, something like that, from becoming de jure in England. So we're gonna keep on creeping up here. And I don't really mind. It's... I don't see why I shouldn't just do that. 4 years. So yeah, I'm gonna just keep trying to get Norway to become the de jure rulers. Denmark can go away for all I care. Finland can go away. And then I'll allow Sweden to exist. Yeah. So I think that'll make the dukes I create here more loyal. Now this, this little area, this is the problem. Right now I have a domain size of 14. That's +2 from Gavelkind, and then there's +2 from being an empire, I think. So probably by the time I die, if I'm not mistaken, the legalism in Trøndelag will probably go up. Yeah, it's almost halfway there now. So we're going to be doing that, and also I'm going to be claiming another ducal title for myself. In order to do that, I need to send you here, because I want the Duchy of Vestlandet. I want that for myself, and I'm going to keep that. Because I want to expand my domain down here. I want this one, and I want this one, and I might even want this one. This is a... Let's have a look at the de jure Vestlandet. So having these two as parts of my domain is gonna do me fine. So we'll get rid of you. Gonna get rid of you. Because even though I like your kinswoman, I don't. And well, you'll still be the count of. No, you will not be the count of Telemark by the time I'm done with you. So sorry about that. So I'm going to do that. Finland, I'm going to try to split into two duchies and have two dukes rule it for me. Let's have a look at the de jure Duchy of Finland. That's that one. And right now it's like that. He's probably got rather angry with me. He would be. If it wasn't for the fact that he is useless. So what duke is in here then? Oh, Karelen is slightly larger than it's supposed to be. Yeah. And that's that twat. Apparently likes me. Why does he like me? He's content. That's why he likes me. His heir is also content. 51, 58. Okay, so he's gonna stay content for a while. That's him. Really isn't that much to do about this guy. He is probably involved in some sort of quarrel with this guy, though. As long as those two don't like each other too much, that's fine. This, for some reason, belongs to the Duchy of Estonia. And, yeah, we kind of want to grab that back from Lithuania. I'm going to keep fighting Lithuania, probably. Also, I'm going to see if I can pick up some more outliers around here. But anyway, let's get down to business. We have to get rid of these areas because I cannot hold on to all of them. Probably hold on to one or two. We're going to do that probably for a while at least. Let's see then. Right now I need archers. And that's all the ones I have. Let's start at the top. Raven and Slothful. 41, 39. You're a bit late getting heirs. What should I get you? I could just get you a barony somewhere. But yet, bishopric. This is a strange place, isn't it? Let's say there's a double bishopric here, but there are no extra castles. That's annoying. Okay, so say a troop or something? Whatever, I'll get you that. Grant landed title. That one, enjoy. That was just for fun, mostly. Does not matter one bit. You got heirs. You are fairly useless. You have an ambitious son, though, so I'm not going to be using you for anything. You. You're fairly competent. Norwegian Catholic. Why not? I'll give you something. Grant you a landed title. And it'll be one. Okay. So what's the underlying title? Hang on. If I am going to give him a title, I am going to give him the underlying one as well. Grant him a title. Let's just do it without first. This one. Okay, so County of Tropezcos Island. Okay, there we go. Now, let's have a look at it. You go away. Yeah, because then I kept the city. Well, there is a wrong one. Yeah, you think? So let's just Grant your land the title. And that should be this city. Yep, and he's very happy with me. That is good. That reduces that a little bit. And your heir. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Away. Magnus. You have two daughters. Both of them unmarried. And you're probably not going to have any more children. What to do with you? Could I arrange a marriage? Wow. No. That's interesting. Nobody wants to marry her? I don't have anybody of marrying age around. Oh well, Magnus, I think you are probably not gonna get anything out of this. Let's come back to you. You have a son. He's unmarried at 18. That's not really a problem. He is very good though. You, on the other hand, are crap. You have three more daughters. Sure, I'll give you a title, grant you a landed title. Fair warning though, this episode is going to be fairly boring because it's going to be me mostly handing out counties. And that's not terribly exciting, is it? And just include the lower titles. Yeah. I wonder if that fills him up. Oh yeah. That helps a little bit more. I'm gonna keep one. I'm probably gonna keep this one here. Yeah, I'll hold on to that one for now. Rest of them can. Ugh, and I really don't want it because raising an army there means I have to march it to the. Ugh. Useless. Anyway, that was Magnus, wasn't it? No, that was not Magnus. I decided to skip him and get one to him instead. So, okay, there we go. This guy. He's got a son who's... other than that, you don't really represent any sort of threat, so I'll grant you a title. And it'll be this one, and I'll include the lower ones, you deal with it. Like so. You've been landed. Yeah, he's got a city and a county. What's this klutz doing? He's got a lot of claims. He's got a fairly useless son. And another son. Yeah, I'll get you land. This place? Yep. There we go. Okay, you're still not landed. You are landed, so get rid of you. Grim, a weak claim on Jämtland and a weak claim on Östlanda. You're unmarried and you have no children. You are useless to me. Thank God you're not in my court, so I don't have to deal with you. You unmarried, getting old, not in my court. Bye bye. This guy, married, has an ambitious son. Son married, he's married, he's Swedish, that's a shame. That means you are useless to me. Unmarried at 27. Can we get you married? Not really. We let you get married on your own. Probably if we give you a title. Okay. I'll grant you. This area. All I have left too, isn't it? Let's see if we can find someone better. This guy. Ooh, genius. Genius, I think? No. You're there to be kept an eye on, aren't you? Yeah, because your heir is this guy and this guy. Hopefully he'll die first. So Alv, you, on the other hand, will make a great heir. Find someone not completely useless, but preferably somebody who's content. Yeah, this guy. So send you there. And in the meantime, oops, your father will be granted a... Should probably wait for that message to go through, shouldn't I? Oh well, I don't really care. I'll just ask him again. This one... Give the lower titles, there you go. And that means I am well below my limit. So... Could usurp this one. Or this one. This one's also part of Trendline. Yep, and you're not mine. Headmark. Goody. Intrigue. I can't take it. How about just grabbing one of these? And let's see. Vermland, Lapland, Glorge, Paris. I'll grab Paris. Not that many people will actually help me in this. I'm probably gonna have to bribe someone. But we will cross that bridge when we get to it. I'm still holding on to one duchy too many. Not really sure what I'm gonna do about that. Not that you help one bit, but let's see about the top people here. It's gonna be hard, it's gonna be expensive. Oh well, let's just let time run for a little bit. Need to get my armies home and stuff like that. Also need to deal with this rebellion, annoyingly. Ah, that brought in the Duchy of Schleswig. Nice. So he is now my not so loyal vassal. Could send him a little gift. I'll keep him happy. Who's your heir? This guy? Yeah, we'll just do that just for kicks for now. This game, okay, good. Intriguing scheme. Intriguing scheme. Bloody factions. Okay, gladly accept guardianship. Good. You and oh, that was Skåne. Nice, 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 nice. Need to get my armies to stand down. Okay, gets rid of that. You guys can basically just head over here, I guess. He accepted betrothal. Nine titles being created. That's a lot of titles. Did I say see the Duchy of Iceland? No. No, that exists. Oh. The Count of Telmark. No, I just want the duchy in one go, don't I? Yep, let it go. Ah, there you are. Stand down. No retinues. Good. Stand down. Ugh. All retinue troops. So you're all retinues. Okay. Merge them up. Get some good leaders on there. And we might as well just attack. Merge it up. Other than that, I don't want to do that, but I want to get more piety first. In order to get more piety, I should really get some more holy wars going. How are we doing for time? We really should cut this here, so as soon as these guys cross over, we'll cut the episode and we will see what's what. Come on the 23rd of August. 22, 21, 22, 23, there we go. Stand you down, no retinues. That should be all our standing armies. No. Oh yeah, there is a small army up here, of course. Fighting these guys. Other than that, I don't think I have any armies around. Nope. So yeah, I'll cut the episode and we'll be back. Cheers.